Mr. Eric Rona. This guy is, he's called Snipe Down for a reason, frankly. I mean, he's been doing it for a very long time. We remember him from joining Straight Rippin' all the way back in the early days, in the run that he went on with that sniper rifle. Well, now he's on Team Envious.
Long enough, yes, he does. He gets the reset. They are still going. Snipe Down has got his back. Picks up the double kill. Snipe Down still moving on like a machine.
Snipe Down trying to make a play right now.
Going for the triple. Oh, oh. Yes, he does. Snipe Down. This is the man you wanted to see go off. He is getting another kill.
Snipe Down on the prowl, trying to pick up some cleanup kills here. Just mopping up the slays here. Going for the trip. Can he get it? Yes, he does. The overkill is just around the corner.
Yeah. They just can't sit back, go for kill, kill for kill. It looks like CLG is playing passive. They had the weapons, they had the power-ups, and look at this.
Oh,
Snake Bite running away,
eventually
taken down. Snipe down in the EG squad, smell blood as they have 49 kills.
And Frosty's gonna get killed as well by Snipe Down. Here's the new combo, and look at what it means to evil geniuses.
I didn't even realize how bad that was at first. On your team you want to have the sniper rifle, it is Snipedown. We got to see a preview of his montage earlier yesterday, and boy, what a treat.